Hello and welcome. This is Kino-Plays Ace Combat 7, Part 7. Let's go. Sorry if I have to clear my throat a few times during the break. I had a drink of water and it went down the wrong damn pipe. So, that's the gift that keeps on giving for a while.
The loss of an arsenal turret followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base. Jerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Erusian capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase.
No, I can't think of any jokes to go with Farbanti.
To attack and capture the Erusian Air Force Base in Cape Rainier in northern Erusian. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night,
Farbanti.
Enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support.
Okay, so ground missiles.
When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Yeah, it looks like a tricky job at that. More air units than ground units. Though you want me to take out the ground units. Whatever. Ooh. Lots of points. Nice plane. Real good. Nice. Have to try. Oh, so that's what the EML is then. Oh, it's so tempting to give that a try. Don't intend on crashing into things. Not that that stops me. Thank you. so many things. It doesn't seem to do anything. There's gonna be a point to that one. Well, here's hoping that's a good setup.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Okay, that's got to be a meme. Mission 14, Operation Werewolf. 14 werewolves.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask this boy. Our current ETA matches yours. You catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Caution. He has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, following wind.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Considering I can crash into the ground in an open field, this is quite nerve-wracking.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farvanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Ooh, crap, crap, crap.
Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Closing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
As cool a set piece as this is, no one has light blindness and deafness this bad that they wouldn't see a plane flying through this corridor. The noise would be unbearable. Ooh. Maybe I should have gone for the one that helps you with ground impact.
Okay, that takes care of all the SAM sites. Strider 1, locked on target. Spotted. Do you have a visual on them? Strider 1, I need you to take out those enemies at the LZ.
That's the last of our NTO guns. They've all been taken out.
On your tail. We need you to immediately destroy anything that'll jeopardize the landing.
I got the power.
This one's mine.
The timing couldn't be worse. This puts our delivery staff in danger. Off the bomber destroyed.
That was way out of range. I should have been attacking over there. Whoops.
attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better. Okay, that takes care of all the SAM sites.
That's the last of our NGOs. They've all been taken out.
This is Nationals 1. Arrived in the AO. Landing now.
Roger that. If the enemy is still present and large numbers of our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. More time. Peace is free.
Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
Strider 4, Box 2.
Yeah, he's also too damn close for me to shoot him. Oof.
Basilisk 1. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
Catch a gift, some pizza right about now.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Go to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider 1.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti.
Still can't think of any jokes to go with Farbanti. I suppose Fubar, honestly, but it's a bit of a stretch.
Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore.
I just wanted to see him fly. That man is a god.
For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still,
this is sounding very sexual.
Flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff. By the time he landed back at the base, it was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed
Could be worse. Could be a BOW. God, he reminds me so much of the bad guy in the CGI Resident Evil movie. Or the guy who gets killed on the train in the opening cinematic of Resident Evil Zero.
So that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted,
shit,
the plane suddenly
his zip's undone.
It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory. And why he didn't seem to care about
I'm out, bitches!
Here on the ground. Of course. Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
Capital Farbanti is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erusian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war.
The plan can it really be that easy?
Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, during this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Neruja hacked. If we take down the information communication system we believe they have control over, it should plunge Neruja into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erusian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Erusia will
stars.
Fight, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Actually, that seems better. I wish it was clear what different missiles are. Didn't even look at what the next set of targets are, so I hope I've picked the right stuff.
troops have engaged the Farvati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle with Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Ah, it's real funny.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farvati Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They could use some air support.
Gain it now. Too slow. Got you.
Struck. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Okay, Trigger. Silver Bridge is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Let's go. Motion.
Fox 2! Strider 1, land it on your tail. Miss, target still active.
Ooh.
Vessel confirmed sunk.
We've lost 30% of our fleet. It's going to be difficult to complete our mission given the circumstances.
Seems so close.
Supply.
control tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Strider 1, this is control.
As we hoped. This isn't good.
Trigger!
Hit the areas where the enemy forces are thickest.
Enemy fighter destroyed.
Eyeball, keep it to the point. You overshoot it. Thanks for the fire support. Roger.
We've spotted enemy backup. Check your radars.
Copy.
Trigger. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
Don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down, then move on to the next.
What do you mean, retreat? The enemy has sealed off the harbor, preventing us from landing. Missile. Missile. Missile.
Spike,
like to eat, guys? Because I'm buying.
Roger that.
We did that shit.
Man, don't jinx us.
You're right. No, 5 SU-30s inbound.
Enemy switch to Rex.
Uh-oh. It's Grandpa. Wish I could maneuver like that. Shit out of luck. Oof. What the hell? Why did my camera detach from me for a bit there?
Over with this next shot. Bad pilot.
construct. Missile hit.
Damn.
Now go finish the job.
Get Mr. X, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger. You can do it. In fact, you're the only one who can.
Yeah, sure, if I can see them. What?
Look at the sky, towards the sun.
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
Chaff?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Bravanti's now under OCN control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory. Other allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the capital is nearly complete, but we unfortunately have no intel. The enemy communication satellites are
bad intel. Bad intel.
Arusian leaders. But our enemy was smart. They had a similar plan. Our own communication.
How many people even get that reference?
We have no idea when or if they'll come back online. Stand by for further details.
Little short, but there's no point starting the next mission. So this has been Kino-Plays Ace Combat 7, Part 7. New episodes uploaded daily to YouTube at 9 p.m. UK time. Thank you for joining me. Take care and goodbye.